I was in the process of reviewing the latest RNC data reports. As already established, YouTube seemed overeager to suggest K.K.Khicken for the thumbnail of test in round 4. I believe the community post about this was made in jest. However, what can't be overlooked is the fact that the Project Huevember video featuring the white chicken got 15 times the views of any others in recent memory. Analysis conclusion: add white to the tags of all subsequent videos to achieve more views.